Today's sideshow attractions are full of weirdos who, as I said, have tattoos and piercings and lift stuff with their tongues and other body parts, like the great Nippolini. But what happened to dog-faced boys and bearded ladies? Well, Mark Hartzman answers that question and many others in his new book, American Sideshow, an encyclopedia of history's most wondrous and curiously strange performers.